3 transfer to a shaved black wax cylinder. This is a Edison Edifone black wax dictation cylinder that I've shaved and trimmed. And I'm recording the audio as an MP3 on my iPhone. And then using the proprietary process that I've developed, I'm transferring it to an Edison black wax cylinder on the Edison phonograph. I'm recording this on the Edison Standard B, and this is the Standard B that I rebuilt to use exclusively as a recorder. And then I'm going to be playing this back on the Edison Home Phonograph, more than likely, using the Baby Morning Glory horn. It seems to be really loud for its size, and still testing the Home Phonograph that I rebuilt. So I figured this would be a good way to do it. It's, when you make a recording this way, it makes an exceptionally loud recording, and it also gives you the chance of being able to correct any mistakes you've made, rather than having to record directly to the cylinder and then shave it. If you make any mistakes in the audio, you can re-record the MP3 and transfer it to the cylinder after you've corrected it without having to shave anything. So just a quick test of the MP3 transfer process, the playback through the Baby Morning Glory horn, and basically just a test recording of the Home Phonograph, the Morning Glory horn, and of course the shaved black wax cylinder. So this is Benjamin. It is a Tuesday, March the 6th, 2012. It is 3:27 p.m.